losing your house, well then today might be your lucky day, because the government has taken new steps to save you. But don't all hold your breath at once, because you'll probably suffocate before anything else happens. For those of you who don't know, the government is proposing new legislation to give bankruptcy judges more power. If you enter into Chapter 13 bankruptcy, they are proposing to allow bankruptcy judges the ability to modify your mortgage. So if you owe $500,000 on a house that is now only worth, say, $250,000, the bankruptcy judge can now say, okay, we're going to make this a $250,000 loan, and the rest just disappears. It is probably not the most pragmatic step for the banking industry, or people who, let's say, gave you those loans to begin with. But, considering that the entire economy is collapsing, this will help to buy time. So I want to tell you, this is a good thing. It might cause more people to go into foreclosure, to go into bankruptcy, but, oh well, you get what you want. That's the new American motto.